probably going to be tough here because of all the noise, traffic. Sometimes you can barely hear the train over all the traffic 20 feet behind you. That also means, of course, I'm really close to everyone. First, you gotta pay. At least I have to. I mean, others find ways that I certainly would never have taught. Not in my growing up. I've made it here. This is pretty fucking amazing, actually, considering I'm never supposed to ever have it. Somebody shared a story about, or from Tyler Perry. And like he said in the story, not everybody knows who I am. So, you know, he was out hiking and some state or federal park, ran into a 80, 90 year old lady also hiking, and had a little, you know, social talk. And for her, he was a young man about my age. You're 80 something. I'm very young by that standard. She was white, he was black, but she didn't care. I don't either. I take everybody face value. What are you projecting on me? I don't care what color skin you are. So that's kind of how it happened. She was like, you know, I'm still here because he wants me to be in some sort of way of saying it. And my trust in him has gotten me this far, and I really love him, something like that. And she asked, you know, what's your name anyhow? Tyler Perry. You wouldn't be the Tyler Perry now, would you?
Yeah.
Cool. You made my day. He was like, yeah, but you know, your life experience made my day too. Big thumbs up to both of them. Neighbor on that side, his wife just got over some heart problems. She said the same things. I think they might actually be mad at me, sort of. Maybe disappointed, but I'm a very private person. She brought up, if I fell down, you wouldn't just leave me there, would you? Not if we saw you, man. No way. If we heard you, we wouldn't either, you know. We spent 10 years in the city, and you always feel like you're surrounded by two gotchas. The city wants to get you, and so are the people who got less than you do. And they ain't paying you much. Man, they want more than I'm getting paid. That's the inner city. Rockin' hard place, and it doesn't have to be that way. How do we go about getting evil out of the system? Yeah, well, I ain't gonna start describing to you, because you probably wouldn't like it. I I don't want to hear about nobody cutting a piece out of my arm. You know, with my arm. Not everything in it's good. Well, in my arm it actually is. Unless it's disease, then there's something going on that's got to get cut out. So... Yeah, but the arm doesn't want to get... Well, and who's going to do it? It ain't going to be me, you know, that's a fact. Not this body. Whatever stinking through me might be doing something, but this body ain't doing much. I don't get to do much in this body yet. We'll see. You know, I could die tomorrow, you know. It happens. One year you're normal, and the next year you're dying. You never know. Fact. No one wants to think about it. I don't either. You know, I like to think I might be here till I'm an old wizard. And then I'll just say, you know, I'm really tired. I'm going to take a nap and not come back. And one time I say it would actually happen. I don't think any bell sinks to quite that way, but in their own way, you know, I don't want to die while I'm awake, you know, let me die in my sleep, I won't know it. That's, you know, that is a wish. I think almost everybody that can think of a wish other than riches. I'd like to have riches, but I don't think that's in the cards. But, you know, it's not in the cards for most people. Hoping for death in one's sleep. I think that's the ultimate wish for a human. I don't think too many of them have a wish for it, but that is one of my wishes. Probably the final one, because that's my last wish. Mark Twain, that was his pen name, died in his sleep. The night of Halley's Comet in the early 1920s, maybe, I think? The night before that. I do that a lot. Maybe not in there, just flexing the muscles. You never know when you need to be strong enough to either save somebody or pull yourself out of a rut. I don't go to many places, but it's still good to have a good strong hand and arm. If possible, a good strong body. Then people with that, well, then of course you have to have big strong arms, but if you don't have legs, these things have to work double time. One might say triple, but nonetheless, it all gets done. Daddy, I love you. Still got 3 or 4 more days before we get that. Get her new car. I think it looks fancy and nice and all that stuff. Didn't know this though, because this one's yellow and theirs isn't. Charmaine's got cobalt. And Gary's got a cobalt. Ooh. Ego thing. Mine's bright yellow. It ain't even mine. Just an ego thing. Yeah, switching subjects. Yeah, someday I hope I don't need to wear this shirt. If I can live long enough to retire, I'll put this thing in retirement as well. I definitely tell totally. Yeah. I definitely hope they raise the minimum wage. I mean, it's going to help the young and upcoming a lot. And I'm just one, and so out of the numbers, one don't matter that much, except if we're doing a perfect equation, missing one is not perfect. But yeah, back to that. In my own world, if they raise the minimum wage even to 10-10, Seattle did 15, that'd be awesome. I'm sure Seattle will show what will happen when it happens too, depending on the area and the people within it. But you know, they're definitely gonna want to raise prices on all the things that they're counting on slave labor for. Not everything counts on slave labor, which is actually very good. Yeah, there was a post about Winco. W-I-N. Not sure if there's two N's or not, but Winco. It's a grocery chain that is taking on Walmart, but price-wise, as well as making sure that the entry-level people get a decent chance at life, too. Based on what is, in terms of what's the value of money at the moment. Ask Mr. Burns or Mr. Rothschilds, what's the value of money? They're both going to say, what time is it? And whose money? At the moment, I don't see a lot of warmth in that sect, S-E-C-T, sect of humanity. It's not the Rothschilds as rich. it's more so Rothschild as part of nature. Possibly instinct. Instinct is something that's programmed into something to keep it going. And it don't take no thought. It just, everything does what it does. Our bodies do that. There ain't gonna be a whole heck of a lot of innovations from that. A foot to foot, hand to hand, they do what they do. And they need to be taken care of, the workers, because the hand can't live without workers. But those above is surely, they're pretty, unfortunately it is a pyramid system, but that's got stuff killing that. I know what's politically. Well, let's just say it's politically not going to happen. There's a lot of things that I won't do personally, so therefore I will not talk about it. Daddy has some ideas about what's got to get done. A lot of ways I'm watching. I don't get to do much. But I, you know, my, where I live is a country, and then this thing. It was a blank slate when we got beat up. The lady that owned it before us. Good for us, bad for her, and much to the world. They were jacked. You know, it almost killed me too. So, you know, I just managed to survive long enough to snag this one. And too. When the real estate market crashed, nobody was spending anything because everybody's wondering where the fuck is the money gonna come from now? Big transition. Oh shit. I had. They were offering money out to Wazoo back then. But now, if you don't make $2,000 a month, you're going nuts. Yeah, well, I think they went pretty far in that direction, but that's okay, you know, they also heard a lot of people, but nonetheless, after they heard a lot of people, and those people couldn't give them nothing, they start hurting themselves. So now we're not going to even get close to that dumbness. That's good.